A former Nassau County Sheriff's deputy and drug enforcement officer faces 50 years in prison after pleading guilty to drug and tax evasion charges. The Department of Justice says James Hickox hid more than $400,000 he stole, as well as illegal drugs that were seized during criminal investigations. A search warrant of his home turned up drugs, 5 guns that were not his, and $195,000 in cash proceeds. A sentencing date has not yet been set.